principal officers of the university, members of the management committee. Good morning, members of the NUC teams for geology and petroleum engineering. I welcome you all to the United Delta University today. And today you are in the university. When you go to a place, you first go to the head of the community. We are today in the presence of the university management team. I want to introduce to you members of the university management team. I'm standing right in front of my dynamic vision-bearing Vice Chancellor. So his immediate right, one of the most faithful allies that the Vice Chancellor can ever have. Professor Tom Bebewon Kasi, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Niger Delta University. So he's right. We have the provost of the College of Health Sciences of the Niger Delta University, Professor Beledamion Dende. So the last of the Vice Chancellor, Felicia Akusu, representing the acting registrar of the university. So to her there, our acting person. After him, we have the Chief Internal Auditor of the University, Mr. Yala. Then we have in our midst the Professor Emeritus, Professor Joseph Igeka of the Engineering Faculty. Then we have also Professor Adeniyi Odobi of the Faculty of Agri. They are both members of the University Accreditation Committee. Most of what we do, on account of the knowledge that they impart on the University Accreditation Committee and on the programs that are being presented for accreditation. Professor Emmanuel Adigio, the Dean, Faculty of Engineering. Another member of the University Accreditation Committee whose program is also being accredited is Professor Abiodun Adeyemo, Dean, Faculty of Agri. After her, we have a dynamic one, Dr. Edirin Akpokore, PhD Geology. The Dean of the Faculty of Science, Professor Elijah Oyeman. Sitting by the Faculty Officer, Faculty of Science. I have done my honorous pass. My name is Christine Oti, the Acting Director of Academic and Strategic Planning Unit of the University. So, I'll hand the mic over to Madam Chimwe. She's going to introduce her team. Oh, she's going to give her team leader to introduce her team. Then it goes round so that we know who has come to our house. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce the member of our team who are here for the Petroleum Engineering Accreditation. To my immediate right is Professor Suleiman Ibrahim, Chief of the Department. Abubakar Tafa Abedola University, Bauchi. Yes. And we have Professor Priye Iborodu from Covenant University. And we have Professor Taiwo Atepili from Covenant University. Yeah.
Okay.
my name is Chimode from NUC, Vice Chancellor,
and all the principal officers here represented, and the deans of faculties or colleges, I'm sorry, I didn't really pick that. And the HODs, the professor emeritus, and then the accreditation group, good morning to you. We're from NUC. My name is Mrs. Alisa Badogu from NUC, and I'm here for the geology program. With me are able professors, outside from the chairman, Professor Bala from Federal University, Dokoja. And seated next to him is...
Wait, I see your busy, that woman. You know it's Nini Bridge that is of Kocha. No Kocha?
Sure. Next to him is Professor Fadoe from Federal University of Technology, Akure. And next to him is Professor Mamman from Modibo Adamawa University of Technology. Modi Adamawa. Yoda, sorry.
Yoda.
Yes. Thank you very much.
A brief introduction. At this point in time, I have the permission of the DC of this great university. So once again, I crave your indulgence as you formally intimate the team here present, the focus of the business.
Accreditation exercise. Before we say anything, we want to bring you one greeting from our executive secretary, Professor Abdul Rashid. Professor Abdul Rashid, and the management team, and the entire staff of NEC. We've been sent here to come for accreditation program exercise in two programs for now. I'm sure you've met the other groups that came yesterday and day before yesterday. Here we're here for chemical engineering and then geology. And I'm supposed to introduce them. They didn't just come on their own, sir. Sorry.
Madam, sorry.
Yes. And we talk. When we come to the exit meeting, every chairman we talk. Thank you.
Hello, madam.
Welcome, sir. First of all, thanks for the university and management team. We bring you all greetings from wherever we come. Our various institutions and our affiliations have already been introduced. We are here on the invitation of the NUC to come and see you for the purpose of accreditation of certain programs at the university. Well, I'm sure that you and other members of the team may have gone out to other universities before. This is the same way that we have come here to your university. What we have come here to do is just like a pair with you. We are all in the same boat. We are in the same profession. And all that we have come here to do is to compare what NUC headlines and the stipulated and what we are actually doing and whether we are doing it right. It is not, we are not going to do anything or to bring our own standards or superimpose our own, just oppose our own standards on yours, but just like I said, prepare with you, and there's nothing to worry about. We do our work hopefully, and then peacefully, I suppose, and exit. Thank you very much, sir.
Good morning. Permit me to stand on the existing forum. Once more, I'm Professor Brad Suleiman from our Robert Chapman of the University College. We are here for the application of the Petroleum Engineering Department. As earlier stated, our first aim is to improve our facilities available. Look at what we have, what we do have, assessment of our compliance, which are the same. The ultimate goal is to make sure that we have, we advise ourselves. We all know what to do. Sometimes we advise ourselves, the operations, awareness, and we praise ourselves so that we do more. So I get here to come, see what is available, point out the active areas that improve on it, and we also point out the weak areas so that we can also do something about this. So we are requesting for the cooperation of university management as well as receiving and the cooperation of the partners that we can do the work smoothly. I must once more appreciate the very high level of work accorded to us by the university manager. In fact, you are the academic planning person. She was there with their food before they called us because I said, no, I won't enter her with their food because I don't want anybody to drive me. So we join the environment. Thank you very much. And I hope you have successful outcome. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, which is very, very normal. And it's not for any wish hunting, but just to do what is right. On this beautiful note, I want to hand over proceedings to my able Vice Chancellor to also quickly respond to what you have just said. Please, sir.
My sincere gratitude, Professor, Madam Professors and colleagues here present. I want to thank God for the day that God has given us today, but it's a public holiday, but straight. Every 2nd of November, Ambassador's date is set aside for Thanksgiving. And the government, civil servant, every resident of this state, we all had a political site at the building. That's why you see that the environment here is a very scanty. That's gazetted, it's a state law. I just said thanks to Chief of Staff, Coach Atiba, and the residents. NUC team are here. So we will be close to them for that purpose. So I want to be grateful to my colleagues here who decided to come over to support the system. I will say that I want to assure you that you stay in this place with a high peace. You have started seeing this. This environment is the safest place here on earth. The people have been very, very fancy and all that, been napping and all that. You don't see those, hear those been napping, even though they are reporting them like that, not rampant in my own state. Not from them. And if that will even happen, it will be in the creeks, not in the urban area. There are no pipelines here that will come across. They go to where the pipelines are. So this place is very, very peaceful. No harassment like that. So rest assured that your stay in this place will be peaceful and safe. Then, on our side here, the books you'll be looking for will be given to you. There will be high level of operation. The dean, the heads of department, all that will not take the exercise. Operated, you will see all our facilities, you will see. And for our petroleum and engineering people, NGU, engineering backlog is one of the key areas we do not believe it. And then when you talk about petroleum engineering, you will not separate geology. That's very, very good. Even though they are not placed in the same faculty. Petroleum engineering are a little bit together. That's why Chef, even though the dead was provided the laboratory and all that, or geology department. Is that not? Even provided a basic AV generator for that purpose. And then for our engineering department, the petroleum engineering department, the students are making us proud. Making us proud. Even in the respective competition. Just recently, electrical engineering came top in Nigeria, behind Ife, Ibadan, and then we followed, then food to follow us in the recent competition. So we did not play with engineering and the sciences. That's why you see, if you cross this bridge here, from the whole of that area, all the buildings you see in that area is for engineering. It's for engineering. So we do not play. You see, bro, is that not true? I live in God about it. So who can be it? When you have looked at the books, I'm very happy that all of us here are elderly people. We'll be looking at the books with the elderly eyes. And apart from my brother from Lokocha, every other person is as senior in terms of the establishment of our institutions.